My name's Spencer. I'm one of the coaches here at ZYTO, and today I'm going to be showing you how to request a new service item into the software. If you're ever missing service items, it's very beneficial to know how to request those items. Requesting new items can now be easily done online. Service items are a category of virtual items in the software that can be used in the Balance, Select, and Elite to scan for clients for clinic-related services that you offer, such as acupuncture or chiropractic adjustment. Check the list of currently available service items in your software by clicking Libraries, then Services in the main menu. To request additional service items, log into the ZYTO dashboard at ZYTO.com and click the Service Item Request tab. Enter the all necessary information into the request form and click Submit. We will then review your request and send an email notifying you if the request has been approved. Similarly, Elite customers can also request that new virtual items be added to their library. The request form can be accessed by logging into the ZYTO dashboard and clicking the Library Item Request tab. Provide as much information about the new library item as possible. You must select whether to add the new virtual item to a personal library, where only you can access the item, or to the Elite Community Library, where all Elite users can access the item. Note that even if you select Personal Library, the new virtual item cannot be edited. However, it can be added to custom collections and custom categories, like any item from libraries such as ZYTO or your available product companies. After filling out the form, click Submit. We will review your item request and send you an email to notify you if the item has been approved. Note that we will not approve any items that can be considered a prescription drug or a disease. Thanks for watching. If you guys ever have any more ideas for tips or tricks, you can like or comment on this video or contact us at any time.